started Auroville, what are the founding principles and what was so special about that, so that the people, those who joined Auroville, those who volunteer their life, why are they here, what they are doing and how come they are doing so much wide range of experiments in all walks of life. Can I give you
thank you.